Hey, and welcome to Don't Be Dumb. I'm Josh Clark. Thank you for joining me. Have you ever heard that someone who's lacking in one sense often has other senses that are heightened to a spectacular degree? That sounds a lot like bunk, but it turns out it's actually true. See, your brain has the amazing ability to create and forge new connections between different regions of the brain throughout your lifetime. This allows you to do things like learn new languages or expand your experience. And the process is called neuroplasticity. Researchers of the brain have found that this happens at an even more pronounced pace when the brain is deprived of sensory information from a particular sense. So when, for example, a person is sightless, the region of their brain that would normally handle sensory information from the eyes doesn't just sit idle, it gets recruited by other regions of the brain that handle other senses, and it pitches in, which boosts the other senses' abilities. This is called cross-modal plasticity. So, as a result, research has shown that blind people tend to have enhanced hearing, and deaf people tend to have a heightened sense of touch, all thanks to cross-modal plasticity. So the next time somebody says to you, "Hey, that blind person has superhuman hearing," or "That deaf person has a superhuman sense of touch," you set them straight and tell them they're right and tell them Josh sent you. Thank you for joining me. Do you have a suggestion for an episode of Don't Be Dumb? Leave it in the comments below. You can also like this video, or subscribe, or share it. I don't care.